Miami's offense has been on fire, and Butler has it right here with a 15-footer over Holiday.
We'll talk about on fire, right? How good has Jimmy Butler been in this series?
Butler had the 17 in the first quarter in Game 3, and it was huge. A screen by Love, a drive by Jimmy Butler! 20, 50% three-point shooting against Miami. Here's a long shot and a three by Butler. He did in their win. Highsmith on the perimeter. Love lasers one in. Butler is there, but so is Giannis. He'll curl around and put it in. In stride is Butler. Puts on the brakes and a 14-footer. Jimmy Butler is automatic. 11 points. He's hit four consecutive shots. Boy, his first quarters have been dynamic. At the line, he cannot miss! 6 of 6!
Shooting the basketball from deep.
Lowry 15 points last game after a combined 7 the first two. A second block right there for Lopez. Picked up Butler, 3, good! Jimmy Butler's a machine! Hands off to Robinson, who's the number one three-point shooter so far in these playoffs. Butler around Ingles, up and down! Up and down! Where did he pull that? His bag of tricks.
And it looked like Joe Ingles just a little bit slight bump right there, and Butler just wanted to get it up on the backboard. Little did he know, sometimes prayers are answered.
This is unbelievable. Butler will maneuver that by out of the Kumbo's defense. Shot clock at 9. Butler. He is having a first quarter for the ages. Butler goes up against Allen. Butler 2 in the second, 22 in the first, and laces one through right there. And Holiday is right there. Good defender is Holiday, faking his body. Gets it up and in as he was thrashing away. 7 to play in the third. Across the lane, it's Butler, and Lopez right on him. With a whistle, counted foul. Is the biggest tonight for the Bucks, who have never trailed. Coaching him into the play here in the third, Jimmy Butler. Mid-range shot, 35 for Butler. Butler with 35, sizing him up, begins the acceleration, and gets on the doorstep for 2 more, 37. Middleton. Rebound chased and saved by Lopez and intercepted by Robinson. Lowry to Butler, and Butler pulls up over Holiday. Shot clock at 9. Middleton with Butler driving right into it. Count it! Foul! It's loose! The lead! Jimmy Butler!
And Giannis was trying to call timeout.
46 points for Jimmy Butler. Sets up a 3. Good!
Why not? Why not, Jimmy Butler?
Butler's got 49 points! 14! Butler! Long shot! Good!
Is pushing the pace. Has not been able to do it the last couple of games. Gets it inside to Butler and an easy layup.
That's the second cut by Butler into the paint.
Tatum on the drive, kicks it back out. Horford puts it on the floor. Stolen by Jimmy Butler. Butler goes inside, a little slow step back to Strus, who throws it down. Tatum guarding Butler. Adebayo sets a good screen. Oh, beautiful spin move, and Jimmy Butler with his second field goal. Makes his move. Stops, couple of fakes, back out to Butler. Butler will try a three-pointer. It's good. Jimmy Butler 3 for 3 from the field.
Who will just catch it and move it along into the next action.
Butler a three-pointer. Jimmy Butler knocks down another 3. He's 2 for 2. A little bit of everything. Left-handed, lays it up, rolls around, won't go, gets the rebound. In the paint, jumper, got it. Jimmy Butler with a dominant first period.
Got the offensive rebound and then took advantage of his matchup. Elevated, easy offense over the contest of Smart.
Got a lot of treatment, as did all the players. Adebayo back to Butler. Butler sneaks inside off the glass. Jimmy Butler with a terrific first quarter. Strus back in. Butler tries another three-pointer. Jimmy Butler, 3 for 3 from downtown. Butler has Robert Williams on him. Butler drives, reverse. Hangs on the rim and drops through. Horford, bad pass, stolen by Butler. Butler down the other end, slows down, lays it up and in.
Really good anticipation by Butler on the Horford pass, and then slows down, elevates up, takes the hit, and finishes the play. Butler attacking White.
Butler does, jump shot is good. Jimmy Butler's got 30.
For Miami, they're a different team to defend when Jimmy Butler is aggressive. Gets the matchup that he likes. Keeps it simple.
Butler fakes. Leans in, short jumper, count it, and the foul. Butler thought about a three, drives on Horford, stops, turns, falling away. It's good. Jimmy Butler with 35. Paid him on Lowry. Kicks it out to Butler. Butler corner three. It's good. Jimmy Butler with his fourth three-pointer of the game. It's back to 5. Butler the drive, gets inside, banks it home. Another 40-point masterpiece from Jimmy Butler. Oladipo is back in, but Butler brings it up the floor. Butler drives, goes inside. It's good, and the foul. Jimmy Butler once again.
On Derek White, Butler gets ahead of steam. Horford rotates over. Great attack and finish by Butler.
A little fake handoff maybe from Butler.
Finds Butler. Butler turns, fires. It's good! As the shot clock expires, Jimmy Butler. And it's a 6-point lead.
We talked about the action. Jimmy Butler fake handoff and then elevates.
The rust of the Heat and the intensity of the Celtics looks great.
Butler, nice move there.
They're getting terrific shots. And down here, a lot of difficult ones, and Williams is having an impact, whether it's pick and roll or driving it to the rim.
Grant Williams spins, gets inside, flips it up, won't go, rebound Tucker. Hero throws it ahead to Butler. Oh, what a beautiful pass. Just over the outstretched fingertips of Jaylen Brown.
Too many transition points for Boston.
Butler, jumper's good. Lethal from mid-range.
On the defensive end.
They lob it into Williams. Tucker knocks it away.
And I think it started with P.J. Tucker coming back to playing in this half.
Vincent off the side of the rim. Back up and in from Butler. Third, he could have turned it around nicely here in this period. Butler saunters to the right side. Jump shot is good. Third.
And Derek White back in as Butler with another steal.
Drives inside, stops, turns, layup, got it.
They are a different team defensively. Active in the passing lanes, jumping the switch, multiple effort plays, coming up with steals. And to me, the pick and roll is switching P.J. Tucker on Bam with another strip.
And Butler down the end, throws it down.
On the other end, it started on the defensive end. Individually and collectively taking the challenge by the Heat. Look at Jimmy Butler. Eyes ahead, reading it like a safety or a defensive back, coming up with the steal in the finish.
Lead, wound up losing in the final seconds. Shot clock winding now. Butler has to put it up. Oh, he knocks it down! A two-pointer as the shot clock expires.
They're just trying to put Pritchard in pick and roll over and over and over again.
Butler spins, shoots over Pritchard, drills a jump shot. 35 points. The Celtics have certainly missed Marcus Smart on both ends as Brown drives in, kicks it out, Tatum. Blocked by Butler, rejected out of bounds. Doing it all for the Heat here in game one.
The strong side corner, Butler just continued.
Team number fourth. Butler pulls back, one-on-one with Tatum. Backing in, spins, falling away. It's good. Jimmy Butler with 30.
Embrace the challenge. One-on-one, good defense, better offense. Hands up, so what? Mama, there goes that man.
Butler gets inside and banks it home. Finishing touches on another Jimmy Butler masterpiece.
Miami got away from running their stuff in game three. Great possession there that led to that easy basket for Tucker.
Good defense from Strus. Lowry off the theft. Butler!
And that was impressive. Lowry was wide open at the rim there.
Butler in the corner. Calling for the screen. Gets it from Strus. Butler in the paint. The fade. What a shot by Butler. Lowry pick and roll action with Adebayo. Leans into Embiid. Butler on a fade. He's just too good. Adebayo wants some more. Licking his chops against Green. Goes Glass. And he's fouled. Opening seconds of the second half. Lowry probing. Gets it to Butler. How good was he in the first half? The spin. The shot. Perfect. Nicely done by Strus to push it into the waiting arms of Butler.
And Miami 4 of 19 from the three-point line.
Butler the fake. Masterfully done. And Jimmy Butler with a chance at three.
Able to freeze Embiid right there. Nice little shot fake. And as he went up.
Checking to see if this foul meets the criteria for a flagrant foul.
Looked like Embiid swiftly made contact. Jimmy Butler on the face, or maybe top of his. Embiid matched up with Butler.
Oladipo, dangerous pass. They work it around the horn. Butler's going to launch, and he buries another three.
Really swarming, presenting problems on the offensive end for Philadelphia.
Well, they extend their defense. Butler off the steal. Couple of fakes. What a pass. Lowry, the finish. And Miami tonight is 5 of 22 from three-point distance. Harden showing the handles. Butler just swallowed him up with his defense. Can he navigate the Sixers to a win here in game four? Here's Jimmy Butler working against Embiid. Just brilliant. Ray to the free throw line continues for Philly.
Look at this. Just great footwork, great patience. Finds the seam right there. I think you got to try to go inside to Embiid here.
Harden trying to force the issue. Well played by Butler. Miami the takeaway. Up the floor here to Vincent. And that is a much needed three. Oladipo crowded by Milton. Butler accelerates. Bacon to spin, puts it down. It's against Embiid.
The footwork, fake the spin. Maybe drag the pivot foot a little bit, but absorb that contact. Great concentration.
With some elite company at NBA royalty. Jimmy Butler, again, just trying to keep the heat close. 14 points as we come up on the 7-minute mark. Butler looking for a seam, works against Niang, up with the floater. He has been lethal tonight.
But Harden is feeling it here in this second half.
Here's Butler, 36 points, looking for more, elevates, and buries another. Butler inside, look out, Adebayo puts it down. And he takes contact. It's on Embiid.
Open for three. Nice side for the Hawks.
Lowry stop and go. Herter sticks with him. Good defense. Tucker gives it up. Butler. That's a set shot three from Jimmy Butler. And he drains it. Put it on the side.
And Butler right back at you.
Can't answer. Leak out. Catch. Butler. Slam. Just over a minute to go in this opening quarter. Hero, high screen, Dedman. Nice look. Butler finishes. And a tasty dish from Hero. Robinson extra. Vincent thought about it against Bogdanovich. Butler will step into the three. Put it on the board. Jimmy Butler with a downtown hit. Butler directing traffic. Hawks get back defensively. Lowry gets tied up with Hunter. No call. It's a play on. Butler switch. Maneuvers for two. Crafty. Butler sets up there. Young works through it. Butler, shot clock winding down. Butler forces his way in. Bank shot. Good. And a foul.
I was a lot more than TLC on this foul right here in this play by Jimmy Butler. I mean, some guys just know how to get it done. It's not always pretty, but it's effective.
Tucker limping just a bit. Jumper partially blocked.
Hunter couldn't get it off cleanly. Martin with a flyby. Butler, scoop shot goes, and a foul.
It's up eight. Now it's only up two.
Step in, Martin, the takeaway. Butler under control. He will take it and make it a three. The lead is back up to eight. Butler one-on-one. Cross on Bogdanovich. Leans and scores. Miami. Third quarter, 7 out of 9 from the field. 4 of 6 on three-pointers. Behind the back. Step back. Butler. Book it.
He's able to see it go through the net.
Young crosses. Lobs it. It was too high for Okongwu. Struce ahead. What a pass to Butler.
Again, the activity. A little hold maybe by Dedmon, not allowing Okongwu to get up in the air. But you got to have court balance. The shot or the lob goes up.
Butler steps in for the steal and slam. Jimmy Butler doing it all. Who knocked the ball and it bounced off Adebayo out of bounds.
Well, right on time, Jimmy Butler.
4-point game with 3:48 to go. Butler drives in, leaves it. Adebayo! Big finish. Butler drives. Defense. Butler goes all the way in for the jam.
How about this? At this point, when you're the Hawks, you got to communicate early.
Butler with a shot clock winding down. Fires. Oh, yeah! .43 for Jimmy Butler. A minute 24 to play. It is the Jimmy Butler Show tonight in South Florida.
Butler with the Heat down 2, waiting. 2 seconds left. Butler for the tie, lays it in. Jimmy buckets, clutch time indeed.
In game 2, he was terrific. Had 33 points, 9 assists, 9 rebounds. Misses the free throw, and the Lakers with the early lead. Jimmy Butler drives and finishes. Jimmy Butler drives, kicks it inside. Leonard flips it up and in. Again, the aggressive play of Butler. Butler was 13 assists, a career high for him in game 2. Then with a steal down the other end, they throw it ahead to Butler, and Butler throws it down. And Frank Vogel calls timeout.
That your defense creates some offense here. The deflection from behind by Butler leads to a Butler dunk and an 8-point lead.
Butler drives, spins, goes right to the rim, and gets it a fall. Jimmy Butler now 6 points, 3 assists. It's a 20-9 lead for Miami. Olynyk to Butler. Butler to the basket. Couple of fakes. Backs away, nails it.
Jimmy Butler aggressive, realizes he has a matchup that he likes. Gets to his spot. Look at the creating space by fading away from.
Butler goes right at Danny Green and banks him home. Heat up 3 as we approach the midway point here in the second. Mid-range jumper from Butler. 15 points, 4 assists from Butler. Butler drives and finishes. Jimmy Butler, 17 points, 6 assists, 6 boards. Miami back up by 5.
This is the mindset. Put pressure, constant pressure on this Laker defense. Get to your spot and think score.
First half of game 3. Tyler Hero. Butler's got Caruso on him. Goes right at him and banks it home and gets knocked down.
Pressure's going to be on the other Heat players to shrink the floor where LeBron sees bodies.
James guarding Butler got caught on the Olynyk screen and banks it home.
They were switching Duncan Robinson on LeBron. Tonight, he's showing and then getting back to his initial man.
Butler drives all sweet fake Jimmy from Jimmy Butler. Butler turns and scores.
With everything he does on the floor and off the court.
One of the smartest players who's played in the NBA. Butler, tough fallaway shot is good. Jimmy Butler now with 28.
Adebayo does, along with Kelly Olynyk, exceptional at handing off and faking handoff.
Nice feed inside, Butler to Crowder. They have connected several times. Four to shoot. Butler drives, flips it up and in. Jimmy Butler had that quick release. The Laker bench, 46 of their 94 points. Pass inside to Olynyk. Oh, what a feed from Butler. Hero sets the screen. Caldwell Pope picks him up. One-on-one. Butler backs in. That fall-away shot is up and good. 34 for Butler. It's an 8-point lead. And 120 remaining. Butler says, give me the ball. Butler the drive, the runner, he banks it in. Oh, what a masterpiece from Jimmy Butler. And the Heat go up by 9 with 113 remaining.
To go here in the opening quarter. And a steal by Butler, stepping in front of Giannis, and he slams it on the other end.
Turnovers becoming a problem. To get in passing lanes, to create deflections. He makes the deflection with the lead hand, the right hand, so no foul.
Robinson, pretty backdoor cut. This is Jay Crowder. Now to Bam Adebayo, turns and shoots. And it's tapped up and in by Jimmy Butler. So 6:30 to play. It's a 5-point lead for the Bucks. Here's Dragic lobbing inside to Butler. Good position, and he goes glass. Beautiful feed by Dragic.
Milwaukee has built the league's best defense over 2 years by taking away the paint. And Jimmy Butler gets to the rim there. That's rare.
And Dragic rather, and play resumes. Here comes Dragic inside. Beautiful setup as he drops a dime to Butler. Milwaukee Bucks have led by as many as 11. Dragic the drive and kick. Butler left open. Got it. And we are tied. Awful long time, Stan. Now going over 8 weeks. And for the teams that are going to be here into the finals, talking about into October, Butler, vicious.
Jimmy Butler to the rim for the dunk.
So George Hill now with 7, his first three-pointer of the night for the Bucks. Butler taking on contact and a chance at 3 for the Heat.
Contact on that play. I don't know how you can finish that play.
Butler, the little hesitation. Boy, that was a thing of beauty by Butler. He's got 27 points to lead all scorers. That last basket by Middleton, his first points, by the way, since the 8-minute mark of the third quarter. Butler sizes him up and hits.
Easy here. They've had success out of timeouts, getting the ball to Adebayo and getting cuts.
Butler, deep three, and he buries it. What a night for Butler. 6 to shoot. Butler sizes up Hill, and he hits again. He is putting Miami on his back.
Jimmy Butler just going one-on-one and getting it up over the top of a smaller defender. Huge bucket. Milwaukee's going to just play this possession straight. No traps, no fouls. Just try to get a stop. There's still a lot of time.
Butler again. He has been magnificent. 36 points. 10-point Heat lead.
It does a
18 and 10, but he's one assist away from a triple-double. That's the furthest thing from his mind here is Butler inside, and he just keeps on coming.
Caught by Harris. 2-point game. Here comes Butler. Driving layup is caught! He ties the game. 4.2 to go. Knifing his way, Jimmy Butler.
Butler against the shorter Lowry. Moving his feet well. Active hands, had to launch. Wow, my.
Watch this now. All right, there's the. Now to pick up, I'm just going to shoot it with the clock down.
Rebounded by Green. Lowry pushing the tempo. Stutter step to the rim. Denied by Butler. 4-2 lead for Toronto. Embiid, contact with Lowry. Kick it out. Butler nails it from the corner. It's a triple.
Good read there by Embiid.
We're going to try to stuff it down their throats with Embiid and Simmons to try to get Redick going early. It's Butler. Rainbow three. Jimmy Butler.
Backing in. Oh! Simmons. Oh! Butler just tosses it over.
With how he's playing, he is just leaving it all out there on the floor.
Embiid forced to kick it out. Butler, count it!
three and the foul, Jimmy Butler.
Harris on Marc Gasol. It's not just for his ability to score. It's also the opportunities he can create for his teammates as Jimmy Butler silences the crowd with that mid-range.
Butler handles it with Simmons on the bench. Butler turns the corner.
Got it, and a foul. Jimmy Butler, a tough bucket.
That was a great read there. On the block, you're not going to get that help side coming over. You see how Ibaka's got to stay home. And Jimmy Butler knows that on the attack and able to finish up over the top of Powell.
Jimmy Butler was quiet in game one. 10 points, 5 assists. He's got
short on a three ball. And Butler's got the board. Shovels. Simmons right down the middle for two. Rebounded by Butler, his 11th.
Guarantee you that goes.
Butler, that goes. And the foul.
Exhale if you're Brett Brown, because Jimmy Butler, you talked about bouncing back after the disappointment of game one. He has come out with focus and that competitive.
And Embiid is there for the board.
Great job on the contest by Joel.
Butler. Jimmy buckets on the inside.
Embiid with Siakam helping.
Try to work through two defenders. Finds Butler. Oh, Jimmy Butler, bullseye. 28 for Butler.
Brooklyn, they play hard and with pride every night.
Turnover. And that leads to Russell on the break. Had it blocked by Butler. Allen there to clean it up, though.
Create his opportunities as well.
Played at Virginia, which of course just won the national championship. It's Harris's fifth NBA season. Butler from mid-range ties the game at 15.
Brooklyn super downsizes. Dudley's at the five.
Butler gets his own miss and finishes in the paint.
And that's it. You know, you wonder about their rebounding. But can he have
15-point lead, 8 straight for the Nets. Butler, through contact, able to get it to roll in. 15-point lead for Brooklyn. Here's Scott, in and out. Butler soars above the rim and gets the putback. It's just 2 points. He gets the rebound there. His fifth. Simmons driving.
Great defense by Dudley, but Butler, back-to-back possessions. He just gets to the glass.
3 seconds remaining. Butler with two. Fires for three. Hits it at the buzzer. Jimmy buckets at the horn. Gets it down to single figure. Here's Butler on the drive. Goes right at Jared Allen. He's got 3 fouls. A beautiful finish by Butler.
He's now got 14 points on 5 for 17.
Nice pass by Boban to Jimmy Butler, is up to 27 points. Game two of this series Monday here in Philly. Butler fouled, Kevin. He's got 29. He went for 30 at the line.
Some extra verbiage he had in there. But I would say the theme continues here in the second. Sell that N1, Jimmy Butler, and then let Philadelphia feel you.
The fifth player in the history of the NBA to do that.
If you're included in the sentence of James Harden this year, you've done a good year.
Jimmy Butler with a basket. Here if Embiid would be able to play up until about 7 minutes before we came on the air. So about 2:23 Eastern time, there's a tip-in.
And the Nets are looking for offensive interference there.
The other night when he came in for Houston, Jimmy Butler makes a move and takes it right to the rack with an explosive move.
James Harden gets the first crack at tee.
Our visuals tonight, James Capers, Mike Arrett, along with David Guthrie with a driving side for two. Here comes Teague. He has got that pinky wrapped. Here comes Butler into Tucker to the rack. Foul coming. Carl Anthony will go down low. Keller's going to watch him outside. There's a lob inside. Rose to Butler. Cleared some cap space and some room, and they handed the keys to Teague. Here's Butler picked up by Paul. What a spin move! And a two, the result for Jimmy Butler.
And they're going to talk about this. They may go and take a look at this. Nice move there by Jimmy Butler.
As Butler comes out of the back court. Got a hurry. Out of two. Not a walk. Butler with a long three.
Yes!
That will count. Jimmy Butler from way downtown at the buzzer.
He can make a ton of shots, but getting back to Grant. Grant is kind of a hybrid point guard, more of a shooter, just gets you into stuff. Cannot play the way Rondo did by breaking down the defense steady with the dribble.
Avery Bradley on Butler. Butler screams three and scores. Little finger roll. Boston up 10 quickly. Two on the shot clock, and there goes Jimmy Butler all the way in. So explosive to the hole.
This right here, there's a kick in the paint to Jimmy Butler who finishes in the paint. The ball got in the paint two different times.
Rondo injured. And Cannon, who's been up and down, back and forth this year, getting some playoff running. Butler goes strong to the rack.
The easy little tip-in.
Second chance points favoring the Celtics now. Plus six as Thomas gets in there deep and scores easily.
Cannon and Butler. Up, bringing up Lopez now.
The Butler crossover goes right by. Butler hangs and scores.
Look at Butler here. Crosses over. Comes down, and just a great finish, having to go to his offense.
Horford with 6 points, 9 rebounds now. Celtics add to their second chance points. Butler inside, scores it easily. Trying to even this series at 2 apiece. Boston up 11, Chicago ball. Shot clock down to 6, Jimmy Butler scores and is fouled.
Good defender here, Marcus Smart, right down the post, turned into him, got some contact.
These great shots, he is talking, verbal, every defensive possession. Thomas had blocked, got in too deep. Celtics fans want a foul.
Yeah, look to the Bulls to space the court a little bit more, get Butler going offensively early, see if Miritich can catch it as Butler rises up, knocks down a low jumper off a pin down.
His first year as a Celtic. Here's Wade. Wade hangs. Can't finish. Butler is there for the putback. And another offensive rebound for the Bulls. Boston by 3. Bulls have the ball. Down. Butler for 3. Bam.
That's one of the cleanest looks that Jimmy Butler's gotten. With Isaiah Thomas on the bench, and he's making that three-point shot. It is a tough cover. He'll go in the post, and you see Jimmy Butler getting an easy layup.
Virtually no time between shot and game clock. And Butler with a three rattles it home.
22-13 bench. And I have a feeling Butler is going to start looking for a shot a whole lot more.
Well, they forced a mismatch and Kelly had to go pick him up. And
I am blocking a sure 2 points.
Portis runs into Olynyk. And now Butler for 3. Look out, Jimmy Butler. Gives the Bulls a 4-point lead.
New clock in 24 seconds.
Boston has done a much better job on the defensive glass. Here's Butler with Bradley on him. Wow, what a big league shot that was by Jimmy Butler.
We talked about it. Throws it in. You can see Lopez come in, just get a little piece of Bradley, and Butler rising up and knocking it down. Open here. They love that run downhill play.
And here's Thomas and Butler from behind. That's off the head of Thomas, and that's going the other way. Chicago ball.
Yeah, Butler tracks him down. Isaiah goes in, and yep, absolutely off of his head. Great recovery block by Jimmy Butler. They'll play it off. The fall game will start after this.
Butler's got it. Crowder on him. Butler on the take, and Butler finishes. An exclamation point for Jimmy Butler.
Allie's point is, Milwaukee was down 10 with about 2:40 left. They were able to come back. Jimmy Butler goes to the hole and gets the friendly roll. The answer, all tied at 13. And Butler, steal on his way to the rim.
That's just great anticipation from Jimmy Butler. Move the basketball, pace, push it, but also get the basketball moving in the half court.
Good dish by Middleton there to set up. MCW is Butler with a response.
He is so good.
Chance to add to it. Wild shot there. Got a chance to get one up here. Then a Kupo flying down the floor. Nailed. Did he get? Oh, Jimmy Butler. He nice. Speaking of running the floor. Man.
But look at his teammates coming out to meet him. You could have
left in the second quarter.
That's one of those misses that you, Jason Kidd, you said took that one off. Because they moved that basketball around. And there's Jimmy Butler with a three-point shot.
An 18-point lead in the second quarter in game 3. Turnover. Great play Dunleavy to Butler. Butler distances it. And Miritich finishes.
Starting to get the attention of a lot of people around this league.
Just a second field goal from Middleton. You can tell there's been a focus on him today as Butler rises high, gets the friendly bounce. Still a 7-point
lead for Milwaukee. Down into Butler. Got Middleton off his feet, off the window, Jimmy Butler.
Watch this post, a quick move, and also pump fake off the glass from that angle.
Here in Milwaukee, a lot of fans in red to make the trip. Plenty of time. Jimmy Butler, two on the clock. Butler, off the window! 0.1 left, dribble it out, Jimmy Butler. Long strides, done really good defense. Jimmy Butler stops and fires a three. Butler keeps it rolling. Three-pointer number four for Jimmy Butler. He had come into this game with 6 3-point makes in the first.
He's just getting it up. Nobody's settling him down. Everybody is one pass and one shot. He's the one guy, though, that can take a shot because he's feeling it.
Jason Kidd's got Dudley on the floor for Ilyasova. Middleton's been quiet today. Kicks it in. Cut pass. That was behind him. Turnover from Milwaukee. Jimmy Butler. And Rose will kick it back. Whip it across to Dunleavy for three. Good run in that first half. Went on the 9-0 run in the first half to tie the game. The Bucks' largest lead was 12. And Jimmy Butler rounds one home. 30 points for Jimmy Butler tonight. Points for Mayo. Well, Chicago scrambling here. Shot clock down to 8. Oh, what an answer right there, Jimmy Butler.
Looking for some room. Thompson chasing him. Butler steps back, puts up a three. It goes! Jimmy Butler from downtown! Butler drives. Butler gets inside, stops, layup is good! Great adjustment from Butler and the ball. Back up one. Timeout Cleveland.
And they've hit 5 threes already. Their three-pointers are up overall as a team. We showed you Derrick Rose's threes. As Butler springs free, and Jimmy Butler with a throwdown.
I think he's going to set the screen. Slips that. O.J. Mayo, no one's there. Zaza Pachulia is late, and ooh, he's close to having his head in the rim on that dunk.
Out here at the United Center. Bucks have controlled it. And it's a foul, and it goes! Now they are up. Jimmy Butler, a chance at three.
Michael Carter Williams is on his back, and he feels him. He jumps back into him. Smart play by Jimmy Butler. But he also knocks it down, and he's trying to get this crowd into it to get a great shot.
Yeah, Kidd pointed out the paint touches in game one. That has been a staple for the Bucks, and that goes. Jimmy Butler hits the first one and a foul. Go. That's a matchup that the Bucks want to exploit here tonight if they can. Butler on the clock. Oh, great pass. Great finish and a foul. Jimmy Butler flying through the lane.
Cutting extremely hard. Noah with the nice pass and assist. Just love the way.
After the foul on Brooks, it'll be a Milwaukee ball. Nobody left the bench as well. That's important moving forward. Middleton has that blocked. And Butler stays in bounds. Gives it to Brooks. Noah bumps it over to Brooks. 8.5 remaining in this first half. Butler again on the break. And Butler finishes with the left.
I mean, that was a superb pass by Aaron Brooks.
Experience they get, the more minutes they get, they're hoping to extend this series. Their advantage is youth, and if they can stretch this series out, get a win, move the team to a game five as Butler buries the jumper with the answer. Noah, always a great passer, looking for someone, kicks it to Butler. Butler on the attack, and there he goes! And a foul! Jimmy Butler! From his head coach Tom Thibodeau. I didn't like the way that unfolded defensively. Bulls have been a great defensive team. Ball up top. Butler catch. Finish. Oh, great catch. That ball was headed out of bounds, but Butler flying high. Back in shortly.
I mean, just watching basketball and watching Noah Mirotić at their size. Noah gets the rebound, kicks it to Mirotić. Butler back down to three.
Jimmy Butler delivers. Has that championship medal this year. By the way, it's been 29 years on this day. Butler goes strong. Jimmy Butler and a foul.
This is Imano isolation play for Jimmy Butler. Shake, shake. Missed the last 8 field goal attempts. Defensively trying to get a stop right now and get a bucket in there. Jimmy Butler.
Feeling it, folks. Jimmy Butler. Butler's been the headliner tonight.
drops another bomb on Milwaukee.
He's done it in so many different
ways. As we get under the four-minute mark here in regulation, Bulls won game one. Bucks trying to steal one on the road. Butler, oh my goodness! Jimmy Butler, do what you do, son!
As my colleague Dennis Scott.